game, go into Steam Big Picture mode. I might have to restart the game. Alright, so I guess I'm gonna have to do it the. Because what I normally do is I write the controls down, but I wasn't expecting this. Alright, so that's what I'm gonna have to do. It's just that I didn't write the controls down. Normally write the controls down. Alright, so WASD. Wait. It's been a while since I did this. Now we go to the buttons. Punch his J, kick his eye. Actually, wrong button. J. I want kick to be the Y button. Head back over here. Throw to be the B button, so that'd be L. Alright. Jump, of course, would be the A button, which is K. Alright. Then we head back. Guard, of course, would be the left trigger for this game, which is O. Right trigger. Would be Q. All All right. There we have it. Yeah, so everything's set up. Controls would be the same thing. The joypad. Alright, so let's try it out right now, see if it'll work. Hopefully it does. Oh, it's working. It's working. It took me a while. It's because I haven't done the set up my controls in a while. I usually just use the automatic Steam control setup. Just hit the enable button. Turn the main menu, man. There we go. Alright, so we're gonna start the game. The Rival Showdown. So we're gonna do the single player. New game. Beginner. I guess we're gonna have to go through the game. Starting game on beginner, proceed until mid-game, you won't be able to change it. Okay, there's a story. Should've got some water, I'm thirsty. Night before. Oh, I don't mean to skip it like that. Are those the Dragon Twins? Controllers are working. Oh, I don't remember y'all doing all this in the original River City Ransom. Hey, man. I just hit him twice. I don't know which one would be the L button.